A former El Paso police officer is set to go on trial today for the drowning death of his infant son last year. Raymond Licon Jr. is facing 3 charges, including criminal negligent homicide. As we first told you, court records show Licon was arguing with his estranged wife via text message and phone calls, leaving his 11-month-old son in the bathtub for nearly 45 minutes while it overflowed. He was relieved of duty following his arrest. And with monsoon.